Hey there, seafood lovers. Today, we're diving into the flavors of the Northeast coast with a classic New England favorite, clam cakes. Crispy on the outside, tender on the inside, and packed with fresh clams. Let's get started. Here's what we'll need. 2 cups of freshly shucked clams, 1 cup of all-purpose flour, 1/2 cup of cornmeal, 1/2 cup of panko breadcrumbs, 1/4 cup of finely chopped onion, 2 cloves of garlic, minced, 1 egg, lightly beaten, 1/4 cup of milk, salt and pepper to taste, and vegetable oil for frying. Chop the onion and garlic finely. In a large bowl, whisk together the flour, cornmeal, panko breadcrumbs, salt, and pepper. Add the chopped onion, garlic, egg, milk, and clams. Mix until just combined. Be careful not to overmix. Heat about 1 2-inch of vegetable oil in a large skillet over medium-high heat. Using a 1/4 cup measuring cup, scoop the batter into the oil. Flatten slightly with a spatula. Cook for 3-4 minutes on each side until golden brown and crispy. Serve your clam cakes hot with your favorite dipping sauce. We love a classic tartar sauce or a squeeze of fresh lemon juice. Enjoy!